the street has it that with Wave 4 of the Booster Course Pass came massive balance changes. I'm going to try to summarize those changes as quickly as I can so I don't have to spend the entire day on this video. So here goes. Rosalina, King Boo, and both Lynx have both their speed and mini turbo increased by a quarter of a point, while all characters lighter than those three that I've mentioned have only their speed increased by a quarter of a point. The rest of the characters have received no changes at all. All tires, with the exception of both roller tires, the leaf tires, and the button tires, have had their mini turbo increased by a quarter of a point. Now with those changes came a shift in a meta that basically has most middleweight characters, Birdo included, being the runners-up, with the best characters being, again, Rosalina, King Boo, and both Lynx. As for the rest of the combos, I've been seeing a lot of Cat Cruisers and Teddy Buggies, both with roller tires. If my memory serves me correctly, those two cart bodies do have the superior iframe stat over the Wild River, so you can't just spam your items at them without timing your button presses correctly. With all of that said, I am pleased to announce that Waluigi's Wiggler 8 Deluxe is now...
I used to read It's Your Time magazine. That paper sharp, it cuts just like a guillotine. Hanging pictures on my wall every Saturday.